25 years on the force. Last day before retirement. Little did he know, his world was about to be turned upside down.